Okay, 3, 2, 1, in.
Fucking long loading screen.
An illusionary image of a familiar figure appears before you. There you are, says Eritrakos. I read of your coming in the codex. The image of Eritrakos vanishes, and the portal leading to the shroud appears.
Also.
You've defeated the scouting force, but the battle had just begun. Armies of Shabarath are coming.
Can
someone try and like beat me to the next portal? Because I've been the first one at each one.
My quivers are my ult, so probably not.
I don't have a bloody stuff
anymore. Okay.
Bit of aggression.
Plus, I'm always the one clearing curse, so.
Not on me, you're not, because I'm out of there! Yeah, but you didn't clear your curse, did you?
Your soulstone beat him.
Is there a timer in Legendary Shroud now?
Death time?
Die.
No one picked up a stone, he's just standing
still. Oh, right.
Not even coming down from up there. Get a race.
Come on, punch. Seems to have a portal keeper. Punch himself.
Oh, do we have a PK?
Bloody shrimpers.
Right, time. DPSing.
JCVD joined your channel.
So, no looting, no shrining, or?
No, no looting.
We have to shrine.
That's the
it's melee straight to shrine.
Did we just like leave a PK?
Who's that?
Found an eldritch device. Jeez. Go, go, go.
Well, that was good luck.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Some old friends are here to see. Devil, Earth, Gnoll, Orc. You're not the only
one who knows about. Try to take Devil.
No, speed. Why is everyone here? Piss off.
Because they're precious blitz.
Yes.
I didn't pop it this time.
I died, so I'm glad.
I died, actually, three shrines.
Earth should be the biggest issue.
Lord Devil.
These damage dealers and all.
Alex, we got key shot.
Yeah.
I'll do this.
Yeah, I've been waiting for it.
It's not working, though.
You need an item for it. And you cannot intim the Gnoll, his intim is insane.
Not the Gnoll.
I'm in mid.
Gnoll's prepped. Keeps dispelling my death ward.
No.
Earth prepped.
All prepped.
Take down Earth and go. Devil's falling to the crystal.
The Danug the Heartless crumples in defeat. Sagrada,
the Devastated.
Falls in defeat.
Go to Ario. No shrine.
Across the valley lies the site of your previous conquest.
Where are you, Flame?
I'm coming now. I'm in north.
Okay, west. Unlock the door. The other one,
should it throw or shouldn't be solving puzzles?
Yeah, try and get Shuri Thrice out. Some...
You unlock the north 5x5?
Yeah,
there's
where,
three of us
center here. North.
Yes.
Yeah, north. Are you all Shuri Thrice?
I'm in there. Yes.
Me more.
Okay, I'll do 5x5.
East
5x5
is
done. I'll
unlock this. I'll do this, Alex.
JCVD left your channel.
Shav, get out.
Alright. I was all tabbed.
Alright. Freedom!
From the marble fountain.
Circle standing's doing.
Southeast water is done.
Wall is northeast corner right now.
Use your shadow walk if you have it on melee max.
I find it really hard to see if water's in on Shadow Walk.
Water is southeast, so.
Okay. The final
fountain bubbles to no shrine.
Barrier blocking the altar of the
waxing moons dissipates. Straight into the portal. Melt the trap.
Nice shrine. I'm gonna drill it.
Don't trade it just yet. Let people load in. Triggering. Don't activate Blitz if you haven't already. Are respawning. No Blitz. If you activate next part and we'll shrine.
Okay.
Eritrakos vanishes as the blades close in. Then, a blur up in the air catches your eye.
I did not end up where I thought I'd end up.
I ended up on
of a huge tome with leaden pages.
Ended up a giant hotel
in the very center of the shroud. Face to face with a Rakshasa from the Lords of Dust. You killed the Pit Fiend? While I hate to lose an ally, I'm afraid it doesn't matter. His usefulness to the Codex had come to an end. The ritual is underway, and soon the Codex...
Right, melees will meld on spawn, and then range need to beat the shit out of Angel. As soon as the melees hit aggro. And let's pop the Angel straight away and then work off the other ones.
Plan for Eberron, for example, is to grant it to me. The only thing written there about you deals with your destruction, I'm afraid. That's why.
Yeah, and get the used weapon on the other ones afterwards.
Let's turn back a page or two. Ah, here we are. The Pit Fiend's old servants.
Okay, get her. Melds off now, guys. Be warned. Angel spawned.
Slowed down.
Get Carver to the melees, please.
Trail, come here. I'll keep shift.
She's at a safe spot.
Her silhouette is over here somewhere. There.
Still there. Let me try another page. Ridden on this
beholder, kill it.
The plane of madness.
New way.
The eternal chaos. We're just sending out.
Cat, I've got some slards. Just kill the ones not off me.
Don't kill them.
Just leave that one.
Just leave this one. Did you get an accurate timer, Mark?
Yes.
Okay. We'll work off that then.
What did we get last time? Like 27 minutes? I think this is about 18 minutes IP so far.
Yeah, it should be a lot faster.
Yeah, it's part 2 that takes the time.
Have you got good weapons, Chef? That you can give me. Because I've got Ivy wraps, I just need good weapons.
Rage Fury is piercing, isn't it?
Yep. The new one.
So Rage should have no problem with this dude.
Two minutes left.
Timer?
30 seconds.
You gonna insta it?
Can they?
I'll give him like 5 second margin of error there.
10 seconds.
We'll just go straight to the spawn spot.
Three.
Bloody.
Two,
don't do it, don't insta it straight away. Melee's to the spawn, come on. You still stand. Clearly, Codex wants me to write this myself. So be it. Hand wraps are more damage than antipode on this book. For
yep.
DR breaking. Spell absorb. It's a beholder spawn, but it's CC'd.
Three.
Yeah, I think 23 minutes wins it. The incomplete codex falls to the ground.
Now, nothing more than a battered husk. What do we win?
Nothing. Nope, no codex.
Yeah. PM called Ivan saying we did it.
Oh, if I win a stone, I'll be happy. That promise.
Don't forget to go back and loot if you need small stadiums.
I just want an arrowhead.